Stop waiting for the right time. Time isn't waiting for you. Become a ghost. Forget attention. Just grow in private.
Rule number 5. Show no love.
If you stay positive in a negative situation, you win. It is not death that a man should fear, but he should fear never beginning to live. When you build in silence, people don't know what to attack.
Solemnly swear, from this moment forward, that I will never lose again!
And everything you once believed in was lost! You're dealing with so many crazy feelings, you can't stand it anymore! But that's why I have to tell you this! Don't you dare give up again!
Sacrifice a few years of comfort for decades of freedom.
Why can't it be you? Why can't you be the one to achieve the massive goal? To be the exception to the rule? To be the one that others look up to? Why can't that be you? People less fortunate than you have done it. People with worse circumstances. People that aren't as smart as you. So why can't you do it? The fact of the matter is, you can. It can be you. The difference between you and the people that have already done it is they had the audacity to believe that they could do it. You don't. So until that changes, it's never going to be you.
You're always afraid to take the first step because all you see is every negative thing 10 miles down the road. But you can do anything you want. You are bound by nothing. What are you passionate about? What do you want?
Be careful who you trust, Sergeant. People you know can hurt you the most.
Something's changed in you, Connor. Each time you died, you come back just a little colder. You showed less and less empathy.
Do it alone. Do it broke. Do it tired. Do it scared. Just do it.
I feel like more people need to hear this, man. A dream means nothing if it's left on the pillow. Simple as that.
Nobody is coming to save you. Get up. Be your own hero. If you believe it will work out, you'll see opportunities. If you believe it won't, you will see obstacles.
Imagine shooting a man with your last bullet, and he stands there! Unfazed!
Hard work, dedication, hard work. A one-man army. A one-man army. The world can go against
me. When it feels scary to jump, Ian, that is exactly when you jump. Otherwise, you end up staying in the same place your whole life. And that I can't do.
I am not what happened to me. I am what I chose to become.
When you get to the point where it hurt real bad, when you get to the point you can't take it no more, when you get to that point, you cannot quit during the process. You cannot give up.
Oh, you
Come on, get up, Jay. Get up.
Well, I've been waiting for the storm.
That's it.
Singing, amen, amen, amen.
Oh. Oh.
Breaking up the cage, I'll unlock the change.
Don't ever let somebody tell you you can't do something. I am lost. You got a dream, you got to protect it. You want something, go get it, period.
There's two people, the man who thinks they can and the man who thinks they can't, and they're both right.
Quit, don't quit. Noodles, don't noodles. You are too concerned with what was and what will be. Yesterday is history. Tomorrow is a mystery, but today is a gift. That is why it is called the present.
Rule number 12. Move in silence. Only speak when it's time to say. Check. One day, the people that don't even believe in you will tell everyone how they met you.
The baseline of masculinity as a whole is the thing that makes a good man a man is that he does what he doesn't want to do. He doesn't want to work and he works anyway. He doesn't want to go to war and he fights anyway. He doesn't want to get up, he gets up anyway. That's the whole point of it. We didn't want to die in the Titanic. Guess what happened? We died in the Titanic. You can't sit there as a man and say you don't feel like it. You're not allowed to not feel like it. You're supposed to do it anyway, regardless.